Okay. Now, the entire enemy force is basically routing across the entire board, aside from this area right here. There really isn't much they can throw at us, though, so I'm not terribly concerned. Unless they get reinforcements, which they probably will get reinforcements at some point. So, we should probably send in some kind of support. I think I'm going to send... Well, actually, no, we probably keep the Eyehawks here. We need some kind of anti-air. But, ah, wait, no, I know where we can send them. Since they have no anti-air, we should probably be able to use the helicopters. The TOW M113s are also a good choice, I suppose, but I don't really want to put all my weight into those things. And we also get recon helicopters for this one. So, that's another bonus there. I'll be using the M113s if things get really, really bad. But now, let's see how our Nork friends actually manage to hold this shit together. Well, their air's going back, and... Oh, here they come. Alright. There's the Yankees. Okay, yeah, they're basically gonna move across the board and just cut their legs out from under them. And now I have learned, through several painful errors, well, trial and errors, of actually how to manage these fucking units. It can be quite annoying. Okay. Disembark in this zone. I have to click all of these things or nothing works. So move these units in here. And then, well, we can't send him in there, but he's basically just a pawn. We do get Oliver Hazard Perry's. The Marines do get a destroyer escort to basically hold the landing zones. So, we've got that to enjoy. Now, however, the helicopters have come. This is gonna be a problem. I hate these fucking things. It seems like the only thing left in this area for him to actually attack with is the tank component of his army. So at least we're gonna be sort of okay with dealing with that. We'll probably detach the Eyehawks. Where are they? Where'd they go? Yeah, where are the Eyehawks? I can't see them. That's not good. Oh, there they are, right underneath the F5s. Okay. Since this is going this way, and they don't really have anything but they've got tanks, but they've got artillery backing as well. We won't actually need that. So, their major infantry component is going to be over here. So, we'll send those guys. This place is going to be fairly thick with air power. I don't really have a use for the sabers, because they don't really do much. So I suppose I'm throwing them over here just to have more stuff here for moral support. And for this area, they're going to need support, so I'll give them the Peace Pheasants. And that should be good. So let's go down the battle line here. First offensive in Dagao. And we still have all of these zones. Thank you very much. What are we fighting? Their infantry have been somewhat resupplied, but they're still kind of... Oh, they have flamethrower infantry. That's what their main force is probably going to consist of. Support, they have some vehicles, and they have... Napalm T-55s. That's not good. All right. At least he doesn't have he's still lacking his helicopters, though, so we should be able to crush this shit before it gets too bad. We've got napalm in the skies, though, so we'll be able to actually fuck with him up there. Now! Same general thing as we were before. He's gonna try and burn our infantry out, but we'll have plenty of shit waiting for him to stop him. Where are our recon units? Scouts. I'll have one over here, because he did a very good job of holding that area. And one... I'm going to put one over there as a backup, but also I want to see what's going on over here, too. So we'll put him over there. We'll stuff Jiggy's in the forest with him. Veteran Jiggies, because they need to be able to actually hold this position. Well, those are stingers. We don't need those yet. They're very important, but we don't need them yet. These guys hold this position as well. Okay, all right. I know this is going to be... I know using infantry is going to be a bit of a problem here, because... they're going to send the flamethrower tanks at us, but we gotta make do here. Basically, the only thing I can do is really just throw the K1s at them and hope they hold. Okay, so. We also need a command vehicle over here to hold this area and give us some more command points. And they're likely gonna send... they're likely gonna send more shit at us, too. So actually, I wanna kinda... can I stuff? No, I get one. I kind of want to stuff something over here. And I don't have any more recon units as well. Great, so we're going to have to ham-fist it. Alright. Also, don't have an eye hawk. Fuck, that's what I forgot. So I suppose we're just going to have to call in reinforcements for that one. Or just hope to God that they don't send any flamethrower T-55s in this direction. And just kind of coated with infantry. Well, actually, no. We can jam... actually, no. One unit. Not good enough. We need more of those. No. How much do these cost? 50. Not enough. Well, I suppose we're just going to have to hope to God the Jiggies can actually hold their positions. Because that's all we got. That's all we got to really defend this area with. Very slow. And steady. Okay, get everybody out of their stuff. Unload and take up positions. You guys wait here. These guys unload. We want to actually... the tow launchers were probably... the tow Kiowas were probably going to employ those against the artillery. Since they don't have very much air power left. Or actually anti-air... left. So we can probably actually get around, but they still have to worry about machine gun fire. But we really need to zap that artillery. If we zap that artillery, they got nothing. So that's probably going to be our primary objective as we move, as we sit here and wait. We're probably going to hold now, because we don't really need to actually go out there and really kill anything. They don't really have anything worth killing aside from the artillery. So we're probably just going to let the Air Force deal with that. Or, I'm sorry, the Air Cavalry. Oh, motherfuckers. Alright, that's how they're going to play it. Okay, do we have a recon something? I need to get a recon unit in here really quickly, because we need to actually spot those before they actually get here. However, I will actually employ one of these TOWs to come over here, even though he's going to need resupply. So I'll call that one over here, too. He's going to need to be able to reload. But I think one of these should be able to they'll be able to dent them and slow them down. Get this unit over here to spot. Command vehicle, huh? Well, I'll let that one go. Actually, no. No, I'm not. I'm not going to let that one go. What I'm going to do is I'm going to send this one K1 over there to wreck his shit. Because I know where he's going. Oh. Once again, the AI sends in... The AI has his pre-ordered ordained commands, and then he realizes, oh wait, there's a radar missile right over there. Shit. Stop and shoot. You don't have that many missiles. Don't fucking miss. Good. This should slow down their advance. Get these recon units down out of this fucking chopper. I know those are filled with infantry. So So hopefully I can actually nail them before they actually deploy their fucking infantry. Yes, shoot machine gun bullets at my main battle tank. Thank you. And also, that's rocket artillery. That we need to take care of. But we need to actually blunt their advance before we start throwing stuff into that. You're out of toes. Get out of there. I don't want to risk you getting shot. Oh, you better get in those fucking bushes. Oh great, their line of sight is blocked by the fucking bridge. Just my fucking luck, really. Okay, well our K1s should be able to hold. Hopefully. Come on, shuffle along. Come on! They took out the Huey, but it's not a big deal. It's just a Huey. Come on, put them down. Oh good, we managed to actually bloody the MiGs. Get shit out of here. They're using napalm though. That's gonna be bad. Aha! Good! Managed to actually get one. Though, this K1, he's still out here. By himself though, he might be able to actually get something done. So we're gonna try and employ him. Since our main plan of sending Toe Kiowas out there has kind of been halted because we need to actually stop and kill all of these things. I think we're going to need a bigger rearm point here for all these vehicles. This shit's got to stop. We're not going to be able to hold that with that shit flying out there. Oh, great. And he's shelling the resupply vehicles, too. God damn it. You, over here. We'll take it on the run. These guys are holding this position just fine. This K1... Hopefully I can find those artillery guns if they're actually deployed. My units can stare napalm in the face just fine. That's good. I know the artillery units are basically sitting in the middle of a field. That's infantry. We have ways to deal with infantry. They're out of vehicles, which is funny though. That's mostly just infantry. Oh, there's the artillery. Good. Fantastic. What are you aiming at? These units, over here. Over there. Not a valid target. Oh, right. Whoops. Now turn your guns on! I'd love to know where those missiles were going. Okay, change targets. Yeah, you better run. Looks like the napalm managed to actually catch the infantry. They're running right into it. That's how good their training is. Yeah, run into the napalm for the glorious leader. Okay, now you guys land, even though we're probably gonna be done by the time this is over. By the time they're actually rearmed. These guys are now out of missiles. So, I'm just gonna call them back. I've got one helicopter I can send up here to fuck with these guys, that's it. Okay, these guys... They're basically just drinking all of that wonderful supply. They're not going to actually get in the air before this game is over. This game is done here. We managed to actually hold them, and their artillery guns are still out there, but game's over, so we can't actually get them. They're shelling that one lone K1. The true hero of this battle. That looks like I got my thumbnail for this video. All right. Very good. We lost one cargo vehicle and a bunch of, some of our troop transports. That's what we lost. We lost one Hewing, one cargo vehicle, and a bunch of infantry transports. They lost quite a bit more than that. They're not going to be able to keep that kind of shit up. Now, their infantry, once again, reduced to almost nothing. Their support, I managed to take out half their rocket artillery, but they still got some moving around. Their artillery guns are still out there. God damn. I want to fucking drop those fucking things, but, and also, they don't have any recon infantry, or recon units at all. So, that's also basically fucked. So they got no eyes. We took out one MiG though. Yay. The IHawk managed to actually hit one MiG. This is still a dangerous force, but getting very, very, very thin. They're not going to be able to survive much longer. And certainly not going to live very long if they keep having matches like that. They're already running too. Next thing is going to be the goddamn Heinz. I already see them. I know they're fucking coming. But in the interest of actually not losing all of my progress, because remember I said I played this game for 4 hours the other day and I lost all of that footage. I'm gonna save and stop here. When we come back, we're gonna switch gears to the Marines. We're gonna have a nice, wholesome, all-out assault on Nork Beach. Thank you for joining me. I'll see you next time.